Hey, you crazy bunch of bananas, the 8-Bit Monk here, and welcome back to the World of Madness. We are back on the server yet again, and today we are taking on the one, the only, End and Ender Dragon. That's right, we are taking on the Ender Dragon as a group. So without further ado, let's just jump into the end and take it on head first. Arm first, leg first, basically sword first, anything first. Just, you know, kill it before it kills us. So we're first. You get it?
Does anyone else have any food I could borrow, please?
Where are you at?
It's borrowing at that point.
Are you...
I will repay once I have the supply food.
I don't see you, so I can't give you food. But if I see you, I will give you food.
Can you not hear
pork
me?
Pork chops are not a problem.
By the bells.
You're back at spawn?
Yeah!
We all left. Yeah, already.
George said it's this way, guys, and we all went.
What the fuck, guys?
We thought you were behind us.
No,
she is.
Yeah, she is. Just way behind us.
Whoops. Yeah, Makashi and I are.
Yeah, I'm not alone. Okay. Poop is with me.
Okay.
Hey, cool.
There you go. Yeah, I get it really cheap from Butcher, so it's no problem.
You're too adorable.
Sweet. What?
I swear, I don't, sometimes it's like, oh, darling, you are too fucking cute.
What?
Nothing. Right, to the end. Let's go.
We are so ill-prepared.
Oh, we're the best.
I mean, we're prepared, but we're ill-prepared.
Mikashi, get out of your boat and get in my boat. Why are we not together? Get there?
What do you mean? What is this notion of
oh,
hey, line.
Oh no, we're restarting
in a minute.
Oh shit!
Okay, speedrun, killing the dragon in 1 minute.
Yeah. Alright, see you there.
Yay! There we go.
Yeah, we're heading pretty damn close to my base, actually.
This is close enough. Right.
Ooh, that monument over there is
I mean,
cool.
We can get to the other side, I know that
cool.
much.
Ooh, pretty. You brought eyes, right?
Yeah.
Oh yeah, I forgot my resource pack makes all the eyes, like, blink. Oh, that's so freaking freaky. I love it.
Dang,
oh,
I don't have that, but that sounds cool. Oh, she blows.
Are we ready, guys?
Oh, Coop's already gone.
Oh,
someone already all right,
let's go!
Yeah.
Leroy!
Put down a bed.
Leroy!
No, no beds.
People stop putting
I didn't bring a pickaxe.
I didn't
Great.
Either. Cool. Thankfully, other people did.
I did!
Yeah.
We're so prepared for this.
Yeah.
Best YouTube
Maybe I should put
ever.
On my hat. There we go.
There we go. Now we're safe.
Well, someone has seen an Enderman already.
Oh, Keith! Keith's got three of them on him.
Oh, no. Okay. Good. Down to like two hots.
Trying to get the thing, I don't know how it works. Yeah. How does it work?
Oh, there you go. Just threw him.
Oh, wait, you just click it. Okay. You click.
Shut up!
Okay.
Bitch, these things suck.
Click. Go. Alright, Where's the dragon? I can't see with this pumpkin on my head.
I can see the dragon. I can see it.
Alright, I got an idea.
We gotta get up to those caged ones.
Yeah, we gotta get to the cage ones. Right.
Working on it.
I'll go over here and get this. Oh, wait, did someone just get ladders? Seriously, did someone just ladder up?
Yeah, me.
Oh, yeah, clever.
Okay, one down.
Alright.
Ow, what's hitting me? Ow, fuck.
The dragon. Presumably.
I'm coming up to this.
I'm getting all of the dragon breath.
Save some for me.
I'll save you some, I'll just give you some. Easier.
Okay.
Alright, where's the dragon? There he is.
Oh, there we go.
Oh, that's the breath.
Oh, it's already. Kidding me right now?
Oh, that hurt.
this one's already gone. Okay.
Okay. Get it. Right, that's
like,
all of them down.
It's all
of
them
down.
Down.
Yeah.
Go for it.
Alright, melt it.
Right.
They're all done.
We didn't think of snowballs!
Oh shit! We didn't think of snowballs! Damn it!
We did not.
Ah.
It doesn't know what's going on.
Oh, it's so loud. Oh, you hit it from here.
Oh, wow.
Vulnerable.
It's invulnerable when it's at this point from arrows missed. Being lying is bellying.
Yeah. Oh. Carve it from bows of stem.
Ow, 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 ow.
Ow, 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 ow. Okay, yeah, that hurt.
Okay, there's water.
Come back here, you.
We got this, guys. We're so close.
We got this.
There was some more.
There it is.
Woo!
There we go.
Yeah. Oh,
that is a sight to behold.
Yay!
XP.
Yay!
You fell through the portal.
I fell through the portal, so well I'm already there.
Well done.
Oh, wow. How much inventory space do you have?
A lot.
37 slots. Well, 36 slots, actually. 45, including, like, offhand and dharma.
Is it Ender right here?
I'm tempted to try the void.
You really?
Just to see if it works. Yeah.
Okay, I mean, I can hold all this stuff.
Here we go.
Not the end of the world.
Yeah,
maybe we should have put a bed at the spot, though, you know, so you didn't...
Do you see anything out there? Or is it just...
It's no. It's just emptiness.
It's going to be a long run.
We found the end of the end.
Yeah, it's fine. Okay. It's fine. It's fine.
Okay.
It's all good.
There we
go.
That way is a no.
Now, because you two guys have just been, like, enderpearling everywhere, I don't even have, like, a landmark to look at.
Sneaky's gonna do the plunge.
Okay.
I mean, wait, Sneaky, do you want to take the Totem of Undying with you? So, like, if you fall for the void into the old world,
and land into the ground.
You know,
that'd be a good...
You'll still survive, and then you don't have to run so far back.
That would be a good plan. Yeah.
Don't forget to hold it. Okay.
Putting it offhand, right. So I don't drop it.
I'm watching you do this too.
Wait, I'm gonna get a good shot. I'm just gonna go from this way.
Yeah.
Okay.
All right. I really hope the data pack is working, but at the same time, kind of don't.
Here so torn.
Oh.
It's not working.
So it doesn't work. Don't fall for the white guys.
Right.
Okay. Nice to know.
Yeah. Very, very convenient to know. Hello.
Good to know.
I'll have to look into that data pack and see why it's not working.
Oh, yeah.
Whew.
Don't die, guys. Thanks, Sneaky.
We need another Sneaky.
All right.
I
can't get away from these fucking shulkers, and I'm now flying for the sky. And five, 1,355 and 1,282, and I'm going to fucking die because of these piston bullets that just keep wanting to kill me, and I can't get enough saturation to get my health back up.
Oh, it was nice knowing you, monkey.
Yep. Nice knowing me too.
Mm. Oh, switch to my diamond armor.
Yeah, I've got all your diamond armor. Okay, I managed. Run. Okay, maybe not. That's not a good way to go. Fudge, use all! Alright, I'm in a room with no windows, but a ton of shulkers outside. Oh, the bullets just flying around this building like crazy. I am somehow still alive. Nope. One got inside the building. They teleported inside. They're smart.
They're hunting. It's monkey season.
Okay, I think I've got.
Are you at spawn?
No, I'm in the
10 to 5 people. I've less than it. Are you all right?
But I'm okay. I'm a total K. I'm a KK. Staying with 2 Ks on that one.
Yeah. Whoa, okay.
Exactly. I end the pulled and then, yeah, missed that fucker.
So did you just enter the void or
No, I'm in one of the towers and I end the pulled to the top to see if I can get the top. Because, and...
I misjudged it.
Misjudged it, just a smidge. Tiny little bit. Yes, we have vanquished the Ender Dragon of the World of Manus. But now, our main focus is not that temple behind us. Not the end city that lays in wait behind us. No, no, no. Our new objective is that up there. I want that dragon head, but more importantly... I want the elytra that's inside of that boat. Now, there is 2 ways I could go about doing this. One is to pillow all the way up to this boat and, you know, get it that way. The quick and easy way, probably the correct way. Or the other way of doing it is I can take on this tower, this monumental Ender City, and then work my way from that bridge to there. This seems like the riskier option, but it also seems like the more fun option. So we are going to go over to that there, take it on, get rid of all the shulkers, grab all the shulker shells, more importantly, because I do need shulker shells, and then get our elytra and our dragon head. So let's do that, shall we? And that's not a great start. Yeah. Not too good. Okay, take 2. Okay. Nope. Okay, not great, not great. Die. And you can die as well. And yep, you as well. And I'm just going to try and... Okay. Shield, do your job. This is not great. Okay. Nope. And then you die. Yep, you can die. And then you... Oh, get... Almost had that one. Quickly eat, quickly eat, quickly eat. I hate these things. They are awful. Nope. Okay, where's the... Where that? There's one. And there's one up there. Okay, one over there. Grab and die. Okay. You know? Nope. Okay, we still got more here. Where is this one at? That one. Grab that one. And then you can die. Hit a fire. Oh, not great. Hit myself. And again. Yeah, I'm not going to stop doing that now. I'm just going to stop doing that because that's not the smartest idea. And one more. Yes. Whew. That was a thing. I probably could have done that a lot better. But hey, we managed it, right? They're all dead, I think. And now I just got to get way up there to grab all the shells and everything else. I probably could have used my looting sword. Would have been a better idea. But hey, we got some shells anyway. And... Oh! God! One! Okay. My heart is in my chest, and now it's in my throat, and now it's back in my... Okay. That was stupid. Okay, I don't want to get more deaths. I'm already on 2. Let's try and keep it no more than 2. At least till the end of this video. Right, don't want to be doing that again. So, let's get our health back up to full. And then... Try that again. Okay. Bad situation. Yep. Little bit of a bad situation. Okay. Go back down it. Thank you. And... Nope. Eat. Eat quicker. Come on. Nope. No. If I fall, I'm going to die. If I fall, this is not great. Eat more. Ooh, that was close. That was too freaking close. Although not as close as the last time. But this, okay. we need to get our health back up and pronto. Whew. I guess we could just go in the room and then take them all on. There, you can die. And then, where do you go? Nope, not today. Stop spam clicking, monkey. You tell it Makashi all the time. And there you go. Wait, where's the other one? There's another one somewhere, apparently. Where you at? Aha! I found you. Now you shall die. And throw! Come on, make it. Ooh, that's a good shot. Okay, I'll take it. Okay, so we got the shell here. Thank you. And we got the shell. Oh, endermites. That's cool. We got the shell there, and we got the shell. I think it was down here. It was on this wall. Yep, right there. And the shell right there. Fantastic. Ooh, we got some potions in here as well. We got instant health. I could have used with that a little bit earlier. And then we got this one in here. Just need to get rid of this guy. Nope. Not today. Go away. Thank you. And come on. One, two. Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he's outside. Don't you run away from me. Do I want to be outside? No. But I also want to kill the guy. I want to kill it so it doesn't get me. Right. Let's go through here. Oh, there you are. There you are. And boom. No, my shells. That's fine. Okay, so there we go. The ship is clear. The shulkers are clear. And my elytra. Oh, this here is what I've been waiting for. Let's get rid of that bunch of crap. And then, thank you. The sky is indeed the limit. Let's get that off there. Put that on there. And oh, yeah. That looks, yep. Loving it. Oh, it looks so good. I love it. I absolutely love it. I got my wings back, guys. I got my wings. Yeah. Oh, I'm so happy. Okay, so yeah, we've got our wings now. Let's see what's in these chests as well. I may as well check out the chests as well. So we got ourselves more diamonds. Fantastic. More gold. Fantastic. More gold. Fantastic. We got ourselves a Unbreaking 3 pickaxe there and a Protection 4 Unbreaking 3 chest plate. Not terrible. Not great. Not terrible. And we also got ourselves some beetroot seeds, which I'm going to leave because why would I want them or need them? We also got ourselves a Curse of Vanishing Iron chest plate, which... yeah, there's like literally no need for that, unfortunately, so I'm not going to use it. Although I will... Eh, you know what, I can... I'll take the horse armor, because... yeah, why not, right? And then we also need to get the head of the front of the ship, so let's go inside this way, over here. And then all you do is carefully, and I mean carefully here, get that. So break... thank you. And then break that. And then I need to get some inventory space. Get rid of those. Get rid of that. And then here we go. Come on. Give me. Yes. We have the enchantment made dragon head. So I put that on my head. Oh, yeah. I feel like me again. This feels great. So we do have the dragon head. We have our lovely elytra rings all fly. And now... oh yeah, now we can do this. Let's do it. Oh yeah. Oh, this feels so beautiful again. Okay, didn't want to do that though. Okay. Nope. No. I didn't bring any fireworks. Luckily, let's go for the void! Because on the World of Madness, we have a data pack that does this! Yes, we can go through the void into the overworld. And if you've got a lighter on, oh yeah, it's the best. I am so happy that we have this data pack turned on. Because I would have been dead there. Again, I didn't want to die to, Enderman twice in one episode. That would just be embarrassing. So yeah, unfortunately, I didn't bring any fireworks. That would have been really useful to bring some fireworks. And then we could actually, you know, get home from where the hell we are right now. Yeah, it's going to be a long journey, I think. I have no idea whereabouts we are right now. But I'm in the ice field, so that's something. But hey, I'm going to get myself back home. And let's check out all the spoils of our ender hunting. End mining. End thingy. Going to the end. Let's see what we got today, shall we? Ah, home sweet home. Well, let's check our shop out, actually, while we're here. Because I want to see if we've actually sold anything. We have... oh, yeah, okay, so we've got 4 diamonds from our red mushroom blocks. We've managed to make, ooh, nice. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 diamonds from our brown mushroom blocks. The stems, we've made another 3. The mushrooms, none. And mycelium, oh, okay. I was going to say probably none on mycelium as well, but we had 1 diamond on mycelium. So that's not bad, actually. You know, you've got like 14 diamonds The shop's been open maybe 3 or 4 days now, so not too bad, not too bad at all. So I'm really looking forward to seeing how much more profit we make on the shops for the mushroom blocks. But I will actually need to start like maybe restocking this a little bit every so often, especially probably the brown mushrooms on the looks of it. People are buying those ones more than I thought they would. So yeah, let's go back to our island then and finish off our episode and put all of our information in the book for how many emeralds we got, how many diamonds we got, and what we managed to acquire from the end cities today. This time, we're gonna go the quick way, hopefully. Yes. Oh, this feels great. This feels so much better than sailing. Sailing takes forever. This is gonna take half the time. Loving it. Look at that. We're home already. This is fantastic. I love it. I absolutely love it. And land it. Ooh, so close. So, that was an actually amazing way of getting back. So much faster than boating. And, oh, wait, what's going on here? Wait. Why is the berry bushes all inside my house? Who did it? You know what? Serious time here. Who did it? Okay. Who put berry bushes inside my house? Okay, great. Let's get rid of these. Thank you, whoever did it. I don't need them, though. But thanks, I guess. So, we've got a little load of berry bushes now. Great. So, as a way for loot when it comes to the end cities, we have an absolute load of goodies here. We've got a load of dragon breath. We got a sword with sweeping edge on it. We got some end rods. We got the usual stuff you'll find at an end city, and a bunch of shulker shells. Great. Then in here, this is where like our main loot, I guess, went. We got ourselves a diamond helmet. We got ourselves some protection gear. We got ourselves some unbreaking and mending gear. This is like really, really freaking good. And 20 diamonds. Like, that's nothing to shrug off, you know? It's really decent. So, you got 20 diamonds from the end cities. We also got ourselves 14 diamonds, making 34 total from the shop. So, we've actually done pretty decently with diamonds today as well. So, 3 emeralds and 34 diamonds. So, let's put that inside of the book. Take the book. Thank you. Take the book and we put this in here. So, now we now have 61 diamonds. And how many emeralds was it again? We had 3. So an extra 3 on there. So we got 45 emeralds. So 61 diamonds and 45 emeralds. So much closer to that 20,000 diamonds and 50,000 emeralds that we started off the season with. So, hey, we're getting there. We're getting there. It's going to take a while, isn't it? It's going to take a really long time. Maybe we should just go and take on some more end cities. We seem to get a lot more diamonds in end cities than we have in shops. So maybe end cities is the way to go. Just, no, end breakers. Just go there and break the ends. Try and get an absolute load of stuff. So yeah, we've got all of our little goals as well. If you have any suggestions for goals that you want to see me complete in the server as well, please put in the comments down below. I did see one the other day, which was try and get to 300 XP. I think we can get more than that. Actually, you know what? I'm going to add that to the list now. So rather than saying get to 300 levels of XP, in like on my taskbar, 300, like in one set, we're going to say, let's do one. Actually, no, let's do 500. No, yeah, do 1,000. 1,000 XP levels on a single. Oh. On me at one time. There we go. That is now another goal. 1,000 XP levels on me at one time. That is doable, I think, but we are going to need to make a massive XP farm to get that going. But yeah, get your suggestions coming in for what I could do for this season. I'll add number 15 once we have more to add. But these are all the ones that you suggest. You got to collect all the records in the game, make a pixel out of a banana. Actually, it was a giant pixel out of a banana, but we're going to let that slide. Break through the nether roof. That is like breaking the nether, the end. Was the end? No, bedrock. Breaking the bedrock and then going onto the nether roof, which I have no idea how to do. But apparently Kuth and Drad have done it, so I might ask them to teach me. I have no idea. And then you also have the new one, which is 1,000 XP levels on me at one time. And we're at 14, so we're getting there. But anyway, guys, that is it for this week's episode. I hope you've enjoyed. If you have, a like would be massively appreciated. It does help the channel upload. And until next time, TTYL, peace out. am Bye-bye. Toodles, you crazy bunch of bananas. I really, really wish I hadn't died now. It would be nice to end on one death rather than, you know, two. But hey, it's less than anyone else. Well, on right now anyway. Bye, guys. Well, we need to add another gravestone. Here we go. Get some chorus. There we go. Add a stone and add a sign. And this one, monkey died to Enderman. Slash Pearl. Because it died when I threw an Ender Pearl trying to get away from an Enderman. So that was fun. And that was on the 7th of the 7th, 2020. Another death, another day. Oh well.